Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level. But I think I'm supposed to be giving you something.
Well, that's discreet. What the hell made Anton send a damn technomancer?
Guess he thought I was the most qualified to deliver your merchandise.
Fair enough. Thanks for the delivery. I'd started losing hope. That said, we keep doing business. I'd prefer you use our little code going forward.
What code's that?
Guess I'm a teacher now, too. You come up, ask me if I'm a painter. I say yes. You tell me you have my pigment delivery, that's it. Ain't pretty, but it suits our needs.
Sure, whatever you say. here to free you. You and all the others. We must go, though. Now.
Ah, Zachariah. My faith in you was not misplaced. I...
Yeah, come on! We're going to take you down!
They're coming, Zachariah. Go! There's a dome hidden in the desert. One spoken of in the tablet you brought me. Find it!
You won't get away!
They're here! Lead our kind through the crypt. Save them!
Come on, guys!
I won't leave you.
There is no time to debate! Go! For God's sake, how?
Great Master.
No.
Go on. I will help him. And tell Andrew. I am sorry.
But...
Flee, Zachariah! Protect our kind!
Move, you idiot! Ah! They're overloading him!
And Zachariah? Is anyone missing?
Victor's men came like a storm with that piece of shit Alan beside them. If we were gonna escape, they had to be stopped. At any cost.
And so your great master sacrificed himself so you could... A heroically sad story, Zachariah. As sorry as I am, though, we need to leave. And take the others.
Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level. Take this elevator straight to the sand sails. From there, the merchants will take you to Noctis.
Are you? The legendary city of the merchants? For real? Amazing! But what about the other technomancers who escaped the ASC too? Are they gonna be able to...
Talk to the merchant running the sand sails. I'm sure he'll be able to help them too, and they can join us in Noctis with other caravans.
Zachariah, thank you. What would have happened to us without you?